Hello and welcome to Dr. Elliot Birch's surgery of love and possible pain. I'm going to perform heart surgery right now, so if you'd kindly shut the fuck up and watch the video and watch me succeed, that would be just fucking great. Okay, heart transplant, no sweat, do this all the time. Let's see how we go with this. Okay, let's just look at his stupid face for a second. This is Mr. Rogers. Oh, yeah. You're gonna be fine, buddy. You're gonna be just fine. Oh, fuck. I've never seen that before. Alright, you, Mr. Boonthor. Aha, perfect. Everything's off to a great start. Grabbed it like a fucking fox. That looks like it's gonna hit bloody bits. And gently saw through his disgusting torso. Yes, yes, perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay, and we go down on this one. Come on, come on. You know you want it. Just go through it. Yes. Well, my plan is to saw through the edges as a real doctor. I mean, as any other doctor would. Oh, fuck. Oh, he's losing 5 blood a second. Oh, God. Okay, we gotta be quick now. Let's just do this quick. Fuck it. All in. All in. YOLO. Dr. YOLO. Oh, shit. Fuck. Don't move, man. It's all good. Don't worry, man. Nothing's happened. Mm-hmm. Yep, don't worry, man. Don't panic. It's just, you're just losing blood at a really fast right now. Fuck. Oh, God. I have done this before and perfectly because I'm a doctor, of course. Let me remind you that I'm a doctor. I'm 100% a doctor. Oh, God. This is just, oh, God, he's losing too much blood now. Oh, I mean, this is perfectly what a doctor would do. Okay, his ribcage has come off. Good, good. That's exactly what I wanted to happen. Oh, my watch. That's meant to go in there. That's actually 100% meant to be in there. We need to get that out. That's part of the surgery, of course. Get this fucking useless organ out. Fuck off. We don't need them anyway. That's just an appendix, I believe. The disgusting... And this, my friends, is the brain. Oh, no, that's a shit I took earlier, and it's stuck inside his torso. Oh, fuck. That was something that was meant to be there, of course. Alright, this is where I panic, because I don't... I've never seen what that pink thing is, and I just think we should, saw directly through the pink bit there. Can we get through it? I don't... That can stay there. That can just stay there. This glass, however, will go directly into Mr. Johnson's face. You fucking suck at having surgery. And this is what I think of your fucking heart, mate. Fuck off. You can fuck off.